day you buy videos. Anyway, so that goes around. Let's see what else. I'll put the limbo. Let's see what else Banbury is.
I've seen that one. Yeah, it does.
Nice. Well, it wasn't as good as what it would be now, because obviously I didn't talk, and I did talk, but I didn't do much of it.
So Reading from Newcastle. 420 blaze it. It's 220.050. Stop for that is Oxford. Then ready? I see headlights, is that true? Not sure.
Yeah, 66.
Ah, it's a 66.
I think I missed that.
Thank you. of our impressions of Banbury. So, I'll give us some
second best station of the day for me, so best. I just love that livery so much. That's one of the best liveries on any train I've seen in such a long time. It just fits it so well. Would anyone agree? Livery is just absolutely stunning. I love it. It beats even the green turbo livery. It's just so nice. Well done, Chilton. Well done. You make all your trains look good. They actually do. Even make the turbo stars look good. They make the turbo stars look beautiful.
Are you hoping the Chilton 172?
Should be the 1704
to London Marylebone. There you go. Right, to make storage, I'm going to download all the clips I need for... and also arriving in is 1704 Chiltern Railway service from Birmingham Snow Hill. 7 o'clock. That's not the time.
Why it's nice. I mean, they do sound very nice when they depart. Yep.
So that's 220026 calls away and be ending my video over there here at Banbury.
So joining me here at Banbury. To be honest with you, it's actually quite a decent sound. But the fact is, it's just like, it's just a
Great Western
when they like
most public transport videos
start accelerating. Very nice.
KTV videos.
Hello.
OMG trains. Below.
Birmingham Snow Hill. I thought 2:13 because I saw like it was missing a bit. So it's 2:18 then.
So that goes to London.
Jamie went like that.
What?
So it's the next train you want?
Yep. 17:15.
Why is it so late anyway?